I know you are an Android user and you want to use iOS emojis or fonts in Facebook Messenger. Don't worry, today I am going to show you 3 actual ways to get iOS Facebook Messenger on any Android. The first way is to install the iOS Messenger APK.
But where you will get that?
Well, in description, you will get a link which will bring you to this page. Here you have to download this zip file. This is an encrypted zip file. To access it, you are required to have a password.
So what is the password?
The password is IMSGDK, all in small alphabets. After that, we get a new folder which contains our APK files.
Why these are 2 files, not 1?
The APK file containing FInit's name comes with iOS fonts, and another one which contains EInit's name comes with iOS emojis. Let's install both of them. Log into your account. As you can see, we have FB Messenger with iOS fonts on left and FB Messenger with iOS emojis on right, and they are working fine as well as in stories. But wait, in some Android versions, these APK files won't work. If you are facing this issue, then you must follow the second way.
What is that?
First, you have to install Messenger from Play Store. You have to download App Cloner APK and a zip file which contains iOS fonts and emojis. Now extract this zip file. Password of this file is same as we used in our first way. Now install App Cloner. We will use this app to create a cloned version of FB Messenger with iOS fonts or emojis. Here select Messenger, set clone number to 1, browse display settings, here look for change default font option. Go with it. Now open downloads folder, then fonts, here select any one from these. After that, go back, from here open cloning options, enable this skip native libraries toggle and go back. Everything is done. Hit this tick icon. Wait for a while. It will create an APK file for you. Once done, install it and use. If still you can't able to get the iOS Messenger, like in case of Android 12, for that you have to move on to third way. I have done videos on how you can enable iOS fonts or emojis on your device. First, you have to try the non-rooted method. If that doesn't work, then try rooted method, and you will get iOS fonts or emojis on your official Messenger app. And here is a bonus tip. You can use both iOS fonts and emojis together in one application. For that, using the third way, you can apply iOS emojis to your device, and then you have to install Messenger with iOS fonts, which we have used in our first way. Once you done that, you will get to see that you are using both iOS emojis and fonts together in one application. So that's it for this one. Comment down if you are facing any problem, and I will see you in the next one.